Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you would like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic during. We're going to learn how to say during in Arabic language. And as we usually do, we'll take an example first. Please look at this sentence. I fell asleep during the meeting. I fell asleep during the meeting. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say غفوت أثناء الاجتماع. غفوت أثناء الاجتماع. غفوت, I fell asleep. أثناء, during. الاجتماع, the meeting. غفوت أثناء الاجتماع. So during in Arabic language means أثناء, أثناء, and it comes in the middle of the sentence. So you start the sentence and it comes in the middle, جملة, and then أثناء, and if after it a word or a noun. Okay, and let's see some examples. Please look at this sentence. He asked some questions during the interview. He asked some questions during the interview. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say سأل بعض الأسئلة أثناء المقابلة. سأل بعض الأسئلة أثناء المقابلة. سأل بعض الأسئلة. He asked some questions. Okay. أثناء, during, المقابلة, the interview. سأل بعض الأسئلة أثناء المقابلة. Okay, the second sentence. Please look. She was silent during the party. She was silent during the party. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say كانت صامتة أثناء الحفل. كانت صامتة أثناء الحفل. كانت صامتة. She was silent. Okay. أثناء, during. الحفل, the party. كانت صامتة أثناء الحفل. Okay. The last sentence. Did you talk with him during the break? Did you talk with him during the break? هل تحدثت معه أثناء الاستراحة؟ هل تحدثت معه أثناء الاستراحة؟ Okay. هل تحدثت معه؟ Did you talk with him? أثناء, during. الاستراحة, the break. هل تحدثت معه أثناء الاستراحة؟ So, during in Arabic language, guys, means أثناء. And as you saw, it comes in the middle of the sentence. I hope this lesson is useful for you, inshallah. If you have any question, please write in the comment and I will reply to you. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.